ఇప్పుడు నాతో పాటు ఉన్నారు భారతీపుత్ర చిరంతన్ భట్. హలో సార్, వెల్కమ్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ హ్యావింగ్ మీ హియర్.
ఇట్స్ మై ప్లెజర్ హ్యావింగ్ యూ. హౌ యూ సార్?
వెరీ వెల్.
ఎస్, గౌతమిపుత్ర శాతకర్ణి అంత ఎనర్జెటిక్ టైటిల్. సో ఇప్పుడు కూడా మనం అంత ఎనర్జెటిక్గా ఇంటర్వ్యూని స్టార్ట్ చేద్దాం.
షూర్.
యా, ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ హౌ డస్ ఇట్ ఫీల్ వెన్ యూ కేమ్ టు నో దాట్ యు ఆర్ స్కోరింగ్ మ్యూజిక్ ఫర్ బాలకృష్ణ గారు 100th ఫిల్మ్?
ఫస్ట్ ఐ థింక్ క్రిష్ జస్ట్ కాల్ మీ అండ్ టోల్ మీ దట్ విల్ యూ స్కోర్ ఫర్ గౌతమిపుత్ర శాతకర్ణి.
ఓకే.
ఐ రిమెంబర్ ఐ వాజ్ నాట్ ఈవెన్ ఇన్ బాంబే.
ఓకే.
ఐ వాజ్ ఇన్ నాసిక్ ఇన్ అ పార్టీ.
Oh, okay.
And suddenly Krish called me and I was like, yeah, why not, you know, I'll do it. And then he said, okay, then I'll do one thing, we'll talk about it and everything. Mm. And then when he called me, when I reached Bombay and he told me that, you know, it's the 100th film of Balakrishna Garu and it's a huge opportunity for
yes.
you. And also at the same time, very big responsibility. So I was like, I was ready for it basically. I mean, it's always fun to do something challenging and interesting. Yeah. So I said, yeah, whatever it is, throw at me.
basically, Balakrishna gariki ikkada unde image, he is like an epitome, like chala pedda star.
Mm-hmm.
And basically, ayaniki music ayana energy ki match chestu music cheyali ante, it's definitely a task, as you said, challenge and all. అప్పుడు ఆయన చెప్పినప్పుడు వర్ యూ స్కేర్డ్ ఆర్ లైక్ అట్లీస్ట్ ఏమన్నా అలాంటిది?
యు నో వాట్ ఐ వాజ్ ఆస్క్డ్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్ లాంగ్ టైమ్ బ్యాక్ వెన్ ఐ జస్ట్ స్టార్టెడ్ ద ఫిల్మ్ ఐ హడ్ డన్ అన్ ఇంటర్వ్యూ. దే ఆస్క్డ్ యు, ఆర్ యు, యు నో, డు యు ఫీల్ ద ప్రెషర్?
యా,
బికాజ్ ఇట్స్ 100th ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఆల్ దట్. సో ఐ టోల్డ్ దెం దట్ ఐ యామ్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ ఎనీ ప్రెషర్, దో దేర్ ఇస్ ప్రెషర్ బట్ ఐ యామ్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ ఎనీ ప్రెషర్ బికాజ్ వన్స్ యు స్టార్ట్ ఆపరేటింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ that aspect of pressure, then you can't give your best.
Yes. Yeah.
So my job was to satisfy my director.
Mm.
So I made it very simple that I have to satisfy Krish.
Okay.
And if I satisfy Krish, then definitely I'll satisfy the audiences.
Yeah.
Because Krish also always has this, he has this patent dialogue, if I like it, my audience will like it. So you satisfy me and my audience will get satisfied. So I was like, I kept it very simple that I need to satisfy him. So I didn't take too much pressure that it's a 100th film, I have to do this, I have to do that. I just said I have to make good songs.
Yes.
At the end of the day, music is such a thing that if it's good, it will work.
Correct.
Yeah.
And you know, you came like, you have come like a cool breeze into the Telugu film industry. And you know, with such the melodies you have given till now, you know, taking, coming from Kanche and even in Gautamiputra Satakarni, I feel, you know, you have grip, like you have more interest in the melody. And what exactly you're interested in? What kind of a genre?
Melody has definitely always been my my forte. Even in Bollywood, when I do songs, like, you know, I always make sure that my melodies are strong. Because I've not learnt music. So whatever music that I've learnt is by listening to music.
Okay.
So every time that I would hear music, I would sing along with it. So I was never much interested in the instruments which were happening behind. I was always interested in the melody because I wanted to sing along with it.
Yes.
So that aspect became strong for me automatically. And of course, in, if you ask me in terms of genre, I love ballads. I love sad songs.
Okay. Maybe melancholy.
Yeah, melancholic songs or, you know, ballads. And I like the modern, of course, the urban music. I mean, that's what I comes naturally to me. But of course, in Telugu, both the times that I've got an opportunity, it's been a period film, you know.
Yes.
So, it's been a different experience.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I've always been fan of old music.
Okay.
So, you know, even in Hindi, I prefer the old music compared to the present what's happening.
Okay.
Though we have to make modern music.
Trendy, yeah.
But if you see that the old songs are, even in, if you, in any language, in Telugu or in any, old songs are old songs. They have like tremendous melodic content and you you'll never forget those songs.
Yes.
So the feeling of nostalgia, like even if, when I hear Itu Itu,
yeah,
though
correct.
I've composed it, if I try and disconnect from it and if I just listen to the song and I hear that, it takes you back into it, gives you a feeling of nostalgia, you know.
Yes, yes.
And that's something I love, basically.
Mm-hmm.
So I enjoy that process.
Super. Mm. And tell me, how did you happen to meet Krish?
Gabbar is back, actually. I had done us two songs in that.
Yeah.
And the song became a super duper hit, Teri Meri Kahani. Mm. And then I think he just disappeared. Huh. I mean, because there were multiple music directors in Gabbar. And Akshay Kumar sir had this song with him, Teri Meri Kahani.
Okay.
He loved it. So, and Krish also heard it, he loved it. So, so the song was there. So, one fine day, suddenly Krish called me and he said that I want to come and meet you in Bombay. So, I said, okay, he came. He said, see, I'm starting a Telugu film. You want to try Telugu? Have you, you know, done anything? I'm like, no. I said, I've studied down south and I've always wanted to do a South Indian film.
Okay.
But of course, I studied in Chennai. So, he's like, you want to try? I'm like, why not? Let me try, you know. So he gave me the Uru Erehindi song to try, that situation.
Uru Erehindi, okay.
Yeah, so, and that was a difficult one because it's very local, it's very village, it had to have that feel. At the same time, it was a temple, you know, that celebration, and so it had to have that color, Nada Swaram and whatever those instruments and also. I said, let me try.
Yeah.
And surprisingly, I cracked it in the first option only, you know,
awesome.
He approved it.
Yeah.
And then he said, okay, let me see, you know, now can you come up with a love song?
Okay.
So then he gave me a situation and first shot I came up with Itu Itu melody. And he loved that also. So then he's like, Baba, you only do the film. So that's how Kanche happened, you know.
Okay.
And then of course now we've got like a rapport going and I understand his madness, he understands my madness, so both of us.
So madness worked.
Yeah.
Okay, and like I just want to know, what is your understanding with the South Indian music, especially with the Carnatic music?
No understanding. Whatever little I've heard is A.R. Rahman, music and some of Ilaya Raja's sir's music, whatever, Appu Raja, and you know, like those old films, Anjali and all those that as a kid I've watched. But otherwise, not really heard this thing. But I fairly understand, by God's grace, what is the kind of melodies that will work in for the South, because they're very different from what works in Hindi.
Yeah.
So that understanding somehow I've managed to, you know, get into my music. So that's why you were saying that you didn't feel like it, you know, it was coming from North India or something.
Exactly. Generally, your music sounds like, okay, fine, he's also from Hyderabad or something like that. Yes, he's a South Indian basically, and because the kind of music you are giving is, the sounding is just like that. And, you know, without learning music, how can you compose?
That is, it's like Krish has also not learned filmmaking, but he's making films, no? There are singers who have not learned singing, they sing.
Yeah.
So it's something that I think is a God-given, because actually composing is nothing but you just keep singing random stuff.
Yeah.
And then there's one particular randomness that you like, and that becomes the melody, you know? So I have a situation, like it'll be a sad song or something, so I'll just keep singing some sad phrases and, you know, that get into the mood and sing with the keyboard or with the guitar or something, and then the moment I something strikes me, then I'll probably record it and then send it across.
Okay.
So for me it has to, since I've not learned, I don't have, okay, I want to compose in this rag, or, you know, if I do this I'll get this, or if I do that rag I'll get this. For me it has to come from the heart, because I have not learned, so I have to keep singing something, singing something, get into it. And when I get something, then I know if it's impressed me, then probably it'll impress the director or the producer or whatever.
How do you compose generally?
Like I told you, I just take a piano.
Okay.
Or a guitar, whatever, and I'll just keep singing some random, you know, phrases and this and that and all, till something strikes. Then I'll record that on the phone so that I don't forget that.
Okay.
Then from there, I'll then sing the next phrase.
Okay. You'll just connect it.
Sometimes it'll happen in one go. Sometimes I'll just like the first part, then I may not like the second part. So I'll try and come up with the second part. So it's very random process actually. Even while E2E2, if I tell you how I compose, like nobody will believe me actually. My assistant was sitting behind.
Okay.
And I was on one screen, YouTube was on, and I was watching these street fight videos, you know.
Street fight?
Yeah.
Okay.
And because you watch one video, then there are related videos, right? So you just keep watching, and I'm like on the other side, I was just doing tang, 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 na, 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 na. I was just singing something, and it just happened basically.
Oh, your assistant was telling you, oh, you got the tune. Huh?
No, I said, yeah, this is nice. Why don't you sing? Because I didn't want to sing it, send it in my voice.
Okay.
So I told him, why don't you sing, you know? So I just told him some gibberish, and he also came up with some gibberish, and we just sang and we sent it to him. But he was also amazed. He's like, what are you doing? You're watching that and you're composing this. And so it's very random for me actually.
Mm. This is Lavan Tripathi.
Nenami Sayataram Tej.
This is Niharika Konnidala.
And don't forget to subscribe to iDream.
Please subscribe to iDream Media.
Please subscribe iDream Media.
Do subscribe to iDream.
Subscribe to iDream Media.
Please subscribe iDream.
Do subscribe to iDream Media.
Don't forget to subscribe. Click on the button below.
Please do subscribe to iDream.
Don't forget to subscribe to iDream.
Please subscribe to iDream Media.